It was incredible to see and to witness firsthand the story of these elephants. The elephants in Zakouma had stopped breeding out of stress and out of fear because so many of their lives were being taken.
Some of those holes might even be bullet holes. Some of them might have bullets lodged in them from decades ago.
I don't know that I ever appreciated park rangers or wildlife rangers the way that I do now, because these are not jobs that we label as heroes. But these people are on the front lines as much as anyone at war is, because these poaching wars are very real and the stakes are very high and they are life and death situations.
People gave everything to be where we are today.
So that's why I say really we're standing on top of the shoulders of giants.
These rangers, day and night for decades now, have been patrolling Zakouma and ensuring that no more poaching can happen. Simply by providing the space for elephants to return to their natural state, a space of safety, a space of trust.
What's really remarkable about these guys is that a 30-year-old elephant has been through all of that, those tough times. They've seen their friends being shot at, and they've seen that whole dark period of poaching that preceded African parks this time. So it's remarkable that they trust us this much.
See their eyes and to know that they've chosen, like a conscious choice, to forgive humans just feels massively touching.
So in 25 years filming elephants, there is nowhere else on earth I have witnessed these bulls learn to trust again, and to have a ranger that they trust come right up to. I haven't witnessed that anywhere on the planet. That makes Zakouma really special.
And because of the efforts of African parks and the local rangers, these elephants are now starting to mate again and starting to spread out. You're starting to see babies.
The elephant feels safe. They're happy, they're very healthy, and they're happy breathing. Even the number starts to increase.
I was incredibly moved by the story of Akbar and the story of all of the rangers. There were so many rangers who sacrificed their lives in order to bring the peace and the serenity and the healing that Zakouma is experiencing today. So to meet these rangers and to have a conversation with Akbar, I asked him, you know, if he regrets doing what he does or if he's ever scared. And he smiled and he was like, I want to do this for the rest of my life. This is the greatest honor in the world, to be able to provide wildlife the space to feel safe. And I think that if we all were able to learn something from that, we might be able to begin healing nature on a more global level.